President Obama drew a red line, and I was the one that made it look a little bit better than it was, but that could have been done a lot sooner, and you wouldn't have had the same situation that you have right now in Syria. That was a big mistake.